5, Tom Brady's suspension reinstated.
The ruling that revives the Flategate and Brady's options now to try to stay on the field.
Plus, they're convenient, but can also be toxic for toddlers. The change is coming to detergent pods to keep kids from eating them.
And the school system that may start fining parents who miss school too much.
And say it isn't so, we look toward tomorrow and we see some snowflakes in parts of New England. The chilly details next at 5.